Hi friends, my name is Amey Dravid. My All India rank is 2 in GATE 2017 biotechnology paper. I've done my BTech in biotechnology from VIT University. This is my first attempt at GATE. I found the GATE paper to be straightforward and simple. Some of the questions in general aptitude were tricky. There was a lot of scope for error in technical sections containing mathematical calculations. But if you manage to stay calm during the exam, the questions were of intermediate difficulty. I started solving the paper with general aptitude and math-based questions first, as I thought of them to be my stronghold, and then I proceeded with the factual questions later. The conditions around me, my support system, was very conducive to success. I owe my success to amazing parents, supportive friends, a great place to study, and some effort from my part. I started preparing for GATE towards the end of second year, though I used to lose momentum every few months, but then it was more regular in the last 6 months of the preparation. The number of hours I used to give for the preparation per day was not fixed. I used to set up daily targets of a few concepts, and I had to finish them before the day ends. Sometimes when I was in the zone, I could finish it up in few hours, otherwise it would take longer. On an average, it used to take around 4 or 5 hours. I referred to the following books while studying. Now, Molecular Cell Biology by Lodish, Molecular Biology of the Cell by Watson, Bioprocess Engineering by Schuller and Gargi, Immunology by Cube, Microbiology by Pelczar, and Plant Biotechnology by Adrian Slater. I enrolled in GATE Forum test series. I found that the tests were designed to make us understand our limits and then keep pushing to make ourselves better. Also, the results of these tests gave a detailed account of the predicted ranks, strong areas, and the concepts that I needed to work on. I have this basic funda in life. If you just like a subject, a person who loves the subject is going to be better than you at that. So this is my suggestion to you. Fall in love with the subject, fall in love with the process of learning the subject, and I promise you that academic success will follow. GATE Forum has established a pattern of success in the past few years, and it has been producing toppers consistently. I myself enrolled because the 2014 biotechnology topper had enrolled for GATE Forum test series. Not only that, they have engineered a support system that helps students in need. The test series were instrumental for my success in GATE, and I would suggest that students enroll in test series for optimal performance in GATE. Thank you.